Draw 10 of the Grand Slam of Curling Champions Cup 2017 tournament champion Brad Jacobs taking on John Epping. First end, Jacobs sitting one with the hammer, draws it to the back four. He scores two to take an early 2-0 lead. Fifth end now 3-1, Epping facing one with the hammer. Bumps into his own red stone and misses the yellow. So Jacobs steals one to lead 4-1. Seventh end now 4-2, Jacobs facing one with the hammer, gets the tap back, takes out two red to score two as Jacobs takes this one 6-2.